Much of the world's troubles come from them not dealing with the root of stuff. Because dealing with the root implies complying with justice for the root to be removed. It implies forfeiting wrong-thinking patterns, examining yourself, and acknowledging that you need Christ. But this will destroy their pride. That means this will imply that worldly people need to forfeit their conditions or need to alter their conditions. These are things they're not willing to do, especially not as a collective. So, you have relief mechanisms, whether it's going to the club every weekend or getting drunk every weekend or recreational drugs. Those are all relief mechanisms. Some of those relief mechanisms are quite dangerous. So, society tells you don't do it. They even put jail sentences if you are involved in it. So you may think that what the world is telling you is practical. It's practical to keep the fear construct of society going. But in the long run, it's not beneficial. You can tell people don't do recreational drugs, don't do heroin, don't do cocaine. You can tell them that. But if it's just that, if you don't deal with the root why folks get attached to those things, then it's not beneficial. Why? Because if they're not attached to recreational drugs, they will become attached to other relief mechanisms, which society deems more worthy, but still relief mechanisms. It's still coping. They're not delivered. Some people get extended paranormal relief by participating in paranormal activity. Okay? That's why suddenly they don't have to urge all those relief mechanisms. But they're still stuck. They're not delivered. They appear delivered, but they're not. That's what a lot of churches offer you. Extended paranormal relief in the name of Christ. It makes you think that you got deliverance, but it's not deliverance. That's why you hear that some people were quote-unquote delivered after they went to some deliverance ministry, but afterwards they fell back or they became worse. And that's because they never got deliverance to begin with, only extended paranormal relief. Look, as a believer, you face things, you deal with the roots, and that's why things are dealt with permanently. And much bad is put in its place. So not only is the bad removed, but far better is in its place. What Satan does is he removes something that's bad, you have some relief, then you get worse. With Christ, the bad is uprooted completely, and far better is put in its place, and the far better is growing. So if there is an invasive weed on a soil, the invasive weed is rooted out everywhere, but far better vegetation is planted there. So after a while, you have a whole forest that benefits the ecology, instead of just removing the invasive weed. In the world, they focus so much on removing the invasive weed and finding the invasive weed instead of thinking, why is invasive weed there to begin with? Oh, where is the healthy vegetation? Oh, there's no healthy vegetation. That's what they should notice, but they don't notice that. They're so obsessed with finding the invasive weed, whatever the invasive weed may be. That's why I'm telling you, agree with Christ, walk by faith, and when things take time to work out with you, let it take time. Don't be time obsessed like world people are, because they don't have any hope, they don't have any confident expectation of good, because they don't walk by faith, they don't have the power at their disposal. And don't go to paranormal, because that's a trap. Was that for now? Keep agreeing with Christ and be at peace.